I remember being told by my tutor, it's very important to fail. Fail fast, fail often, and to fail early. You never get it right the very first time. Idea one was rubbish. Second try was rubbish. Third try was rubbish. Fourth one, starting to get there. It takes a long time to get to something that you're proud of, and more often than not, you don't actually get to that finished product unless you've made mistakes early on. It makes it that much more worthwhile when you do get there.